Måske, måske ikke. Det ved vi ikke endnu, men det her, det er måske den sidste afsnit af det her spil. Og vi er faktisk næsten ved vejs ende. Plus over der. Og så kommer man bare pludselig midt ingenting. Oh, it's you. I didn't know if you were safe or not. I'm the only person here. After they took off to Sanso, we sped up preparations for securing an escape. It was when that mystery showed up. Sir was taken away, and Professor Brewster, he had disappeared somewhere. The doctor has apparently acquired flower seeds, but I'm not blaming you. The doctor's victory was certain from the moment he acquired the demon crown. It's only a matter of time before his mimical army is ready to attack the surface. If that does happen, it'd be futile to try to defend the island. To defeat the island, even for you. You have no choice but to run from this place. Anyway, an escape is possible, but only using by a flying dragon. That's why I came all here on my own. For the flying dragon that I need had safety. Want to escape with me? Det her er en af de valg, som I kommer til at tage, som kan have en effekt på afslutningen af det her spil. Og jeg vil ikke sige, hvad der sker, hvis man vælger det ene eller det andet. Men det jeg gerne vil have, I gør, det er at downloade spillet. Spille spillet. Og gå igennem det selv. Og finde ud af det. Så. Lad os prøve at gå videre. Og sige ja. I know. Can't be helped. You did your best. Så. Nu er vi afsluttet det her spil. Det her, det er jo slutningen nu. Som I kan se. Dragen venter bare på os, at vi tager afsted. Og så er det jo, at vi er færdige med det her spil. Vi er gået igennem alle de her ting. Og jeg er taknemmelig for, at I har set min video indtil videre. Og jeg håber, at I kan lide den her let's play. Så. Lad os tælle herfra. Hold on tight. Og nu har vi på en måde. Jeg er færdig med spillet nu. And that was how you and Kazuma safely escaped from the island. Soon after, the doctor would use the island as his flying fortress and strike at the surface. Were the countries of the surface able to withstand the doctor's relentless attacks? That doesn't really matter. After escaping, you and Kazuma live a humble life hidden deep within the safe confines of mountains and out of the doctor's reach. So nu tænker man sikkert måske, men jeg har også spillet nu. Men det er den ikke. Der er en længere og længere vej. Det er kun én afslutning nu. Og jeg håber, at I vil med på en ny rejse til et nyt afslutning. Så lad os tage tilbage og se, hvad der sker, hvis vi nu gjorde noget andet. Så en afslutning bliver det sgu heller ikke. Så lad os tage en time igen. Jeg tror, der var. Du kunne også bare lade være med at tage ind med dragen. Man kunne også gå noget nu. Vi lever jo i en verden, hvor vi kan bare gå videre i en uendelighed, i en uendelig strøm, i en uendelig vej. You were never seen again. Det kunne man også gøre. Jeg har lidt lyst til det. Nå. Men okay, nu skal vi være seriøse. Nu er vi seriøse, nu er man bare Nu tager vi en ny vej, en ny afslutning. Og faktisk er det jo tre afslutninger i det her. Og ja, jeg ved ikke om jeg vil gå dem alle sammen igennem. Det er kun hvis I kan lide den her video, og I gerne vil se mig gå igennem de tre afslutninger. Og nu gør jeg det her med vilje for ikke at spoile det hele nemlig. Fordi jeg vil gerne have, at I spiller spillet faktisk, fordi det er en rigtig fed historie det her. Men jeg vil gerne vise noget, faktisk. Så lad os tage videre her. Ja, jeg troede lige, jeg var ved at dø. Nej, det gør jeg ikke. Så lad os se her. Lad os se, hvad der sker. Let that husband of mine go. Have you seen my husband? Who are you? Nå, men så kan vi gøre noget her. Men jeg vil ikke sige, hvad der sker, hvis man går herover. Jeg kan i hvert fald sige, at man får et andet våben. Om jeg får fat i den, det ved jeg ikke endnu. Men jeg vil i hvert fald gerne gå igennem i en af de afslutninger, der er i spillet. Ikke dem alle sammen, no. Ikke dem alle sammen, faktisk. Åh, damn you. Okay, han døde det. Det vi gør. Det er lige at sige, ups. Jeg troede lige, at du kunne få fat i mig, men kunne du ikke? Okay, det kunne du også. Dammit. Faktisk, afhængigt af hvad man laver i deres spil, så kommer der også forskellige sætninger, de forskellige karakterer kommer til at sige. Du ikke være bange. Ikke? Don't kill me. I'm a human. I was turning into a mimic by magic. Eh? You mean, you're not a killer robot? You startled me badly. For a second. Are you here to save us? I'm Ito. I'm one of the humans who came to study this island. Misery gave me this lovely new mimic appearance. I could probably run away, but take a look at me and how I am. I'm stuck. You must have climbed all the way up to the wall from the outside. I'm quite a capable engineer, but I also have an innate fear of heights. Ugh. I shouldn't have come here. It's such a place in a floating island. Så, jeg kan afslutte det hele endnu. Der er stadig en ny vej for os. Så lad os tage videre. Jeg må lige se noget her. Doctor from the surface is using mimic. Hun er ikke der. Jeg ser ikke, hvad der siger. Oh. Careful with this spitting fish. Oh, okay, det går. Nice. Jeg er ikke god for de der. Double shot. God damn it, jeg har de der fisk nu. Nå, vi kan ikke gå videre, og så lad os tage tilbage. Mm. Ah, fucking! What the hell? Yo! Have you met with someone before? You must be at the Mimigar village. Which miser brought me here? I really dislike farming. Gotta go, I hit some fishing a bit. Do you like fish? If there's another chance, maybe I'll bump into you again. No? You're a fish? it's my guy, never. I like gum the man, or what? No, that's to the left, huh? No, I'm so fast. Jeg vil lige vende med at tage hen til videre, indtil jeg lige har udforsket deres sted lidt mere. Jeg minder om faktisk, at jeg ikke er sikker på, hvad jeg skal gøre nu. Can be talking to humans. Ah. Så. Jeg tror faktisk ikke, der er flere steder, vi kan tage hen. Men vi har været et sted nu. Lad os se, hvad den her fører. Hvad for en vej den her fører hen? For nu har vi jo gemt det alligevel, så... Nå, der er bedre. Så er vi nødt til det her sted. Sikkert et sted. Sikkert et pudsigt sted. Jamen lad os tage til... bage og se, om der er noget. Der er stille lige herovre. Okay. Okay. Lige nej. Hvor er det nu, jeg kom fra? Jeg kom fra Bushlands. Men ved I hvad? Jeg vil tage tilbage til plantagen igen. Og så ses vi lige om lidt. Og så er vi tilbage igen. Som I kan se, så er fiskemanden, han er over nu. Så... Dø med jer. Sådan der. Lad os snakke med ham. Oh, it's you. I caught some sea strange. You can take it if you want. It's inside the bucket. Pick it inside the bucket. Inspect it carefully. You see an item of some kind of shining. Teleporter room. Står der. What does the key belong to? From what I can tell, the key should work on a door some nearby. I'm stop. Jeg tror, det er den her. Bare sådan, måske tilfældigvis. Så. Found a killer robot. No. Hey you! I'm dead or something. Hey, you're in fengsel, what the hell? Oh, you're awake! I thought you were already dead. Sue would smack you and you wouldn't move an inch. This place is a jail. Those who posed the doctor are locked up here to be used as test subjects for these ongoing experiments. Sue said so. You're a friend of hers? You were a little bit too late. She was here as well. She worried about you so much. It was only a few minutes ago she would cut it off. So let's both open up our inventory here. Instead of starting out, we want to read it. Hey, it's me, Sue. I don't remember telling you anything about us. We came to the island as a research group. It was me, my mom, Kazuma, Professor Booster, and a few assassins. The doctor was with us too. He was supposed to take care of our medical needs and did, I guess. But all changed when he found a demon crown. The crown to belong to the master of this island and grants magical powers to the person who owns it. The doctor knew about it well before coming to the island. It's the reason he forces himself onto our group. After he grabbed hold of the crown, that was pretty much it. He couldn't do anything about it. The only thing we could do was continue the search for this island under his command. He seeks to rule the surface using the island as a flying fortress. From what I can tell, he plans on attacking the surface with the enraged Mimic army. I was able to escape, however. The other researchers are probably, of course. He's using the innocent Mimica to grow a large quantity of red flowers, and once he's ready to attack, he's sent the Mimica into the state of insane rage of beating them with red flowers. With his powers from the crown, he will control them and me too. If you can get out of the jail, please look for a hidden safe house somewhere within the plantation. If my mom is still alive, then she'd be there working on a plan of her own to beat the doctor. Please help her as much as you can. Before I forget, the password to get into the safe house is Evac. Det skal så stå Cave Story og sådan baglæns, hvis I ikke kan regne det ud endnu. That's pretty much it. Så lad os gå tilbage og lige igennem. Og nu lægge mærke til, vi kan ikke komme ud. Så lad os lige gøre sådan her hurtigt. Lad os gå tilbage igen. Og det virker vi. And by the way, you stuck something in your pocket while she was away. Nå, det virker vi. Godt så. Så det her er ikke kun begyndelsen. Og tilfældigvis. Okay, det var lidt dumt, det måtte være. Nu ved jeg faktisk, hvor vi skal. Nej, du er ikke sådan der. Det var lidt dumt, det måtte være, var det ikke? Jo, det var det. Spændende. Okay, nu gør vi det seriøst, det her. Jeg sagde seriøst. Okay, jeg har godt trængt til noget liv lige nu, faktisk. Okay, nu går jeg det seriøst der. Det er virkelig seriøst nu. Den der. Nu går jeg det seriøst. Nu vil jeg ikke dø. Det er sådan en ansvar at dø. Døde måde. Så. Let's go. Ja, bye bye. Så nu er vi der. What's the password? Cave Story. Omvendt. Ooh. Hmm? So, you're the hero Sue's been talking about. I'm glad. I'm Momori Sakamoto, Sue's mother. I took my chance working at the doctor's side, but after the flower seeds were located, I was no use for the doctor. I was thrown off the island unceremoniously. Not very nice. Men who treat women without respect are barbarians. Anyway, that's aside. I'm presently in building. Jeg er ikke snakket engelsk lige nu. Bring a rocket for you. It will take you all the way up to the doctor's throne. But evidently, I haven't enough parts. Hmm? Oh, I'm going to borrow that. No, I'm in booster! I mean, there's still not enough of necessary parts to complete the rocket. Busy now? Elig. That's a good way to answer. To be expected from a hero. But now here it is. Okay. It suits you, even if it's a tattoo large. You need to go working on the plantation, I'm forbidden from speaking with humans. With that outfit on you, you should be set to chat with them. Got it? There's a minimum amount of electricity needed in order for me to finish the rocket. If I can get to those sprinkles in the plantation, that might just be enough. Please do whatever it takes to get to the sprinkler. Yeah, okay. Just leave him in there. So now. Men nu ved jeg fald, hvad I står omkring at spille nu her. Og oh, nej. It's broken! Hey you, new guy! Go to get this thing with the new one. And there. Okay. Det var godt, sådan der. Jeg har kun 6 i liv, damn. Så... Hvad så med en? It's brutal given. Yeah, we did this one. lad os tage videre. Oh. Ja, det tog lige. Så, hvad siger du? Let's have a look. More than enough battery to power this one up. I think this might work. Next, can you look for a man with the name of Ito? Consistently calls himself a famous technician, but he's a big fat coward. Okay. This was the first one. Was the first run from the doctor, but I think you got the... So let's get back to in the Duke Tower. Jeg var god med liv, faktisk. Jeg var meget glad for liv lige nu. Fucking... Ja, undskyld. Okay. If I bought it, it's still as well. I think perhaps it's this is Tsukamoto's needs. Okay, I should come with him more. Okay, you know. That's the sun. I got a little chill. If I look at him. I would work for my friend, man. I can at least check for the new game. Awesome. Oops, no. This shouldn't die, but around Ito made this controller. Without him in here helping me, it's difficult to perform an analysis. I'll do what I can. You've done well. This process will take some time before it's finished. Take a rest down below. There's a bed for you. Og det er også det, jeg vil gøre. Så jeg vil gerne sige tak, fordi at I har set med på interviewer, og hvis I gerne vil have, at jeg laver den her afslutning, så skriv endelig. Der er også en tredje afslutning, som jeg gerne vil vise jer. Men det bestemmer jeg selv, om jeg vil have den eller ej. Og ja, tak fordi I har set med.
Peace!